Hello kids, Carrie here. Time to tell you all about the Kingdom Hearts Bible. It all started with... What the banana sandwich did I just read? I have so many questions. Never mind, it is time for my beauty sleep.
Peekaboo.
Gasp.
I am just here for important exposition you've heard before. This world is going to be swallowed in darkness.
But why do that?
Because darkness.
You have enlightened me.
Now good night.
My therapist told me Xehanort isn't real. He cannot hurt me. Oh my barnacles. It's Xehanort.
Keyblade!
We killed you though.
Keyblade! Keyblade!
Understandable. Time to show my fans how strong I've become since the first Kingdom Hearts game. What the fudge, he has my Keyblade. Ouch. Now I am defeated. This is super duper not poggers. Guess I'll have to call upon the power of Sora in order to win.
Keyblade!
Now I am younger.
Nani.
Also, sorrow is somewhere.
But where?
If I told you, then the fans would have one less reason to buy Kingdom Hearts 4.
Understandable.
Oh good, Carrie woke up. This is the first time someone has woken up on their own.
I was dreaming of an old man.
That is pretty strange. Anyway, what did you find?
Sora is somewhere.
Sorrow is somewhere.
Sora is somewhere.
Sorrow is somewhere.
Sora is in the land of make-believe.
Make-believe?
Sora is somewhere.
Raikou.
I got information on Sora.
I got information on Sora.
Sup bitches, I heard you had information.
I've been sleeping like a good boy. I've been having dreams of Sora surrounded by tall buildings.
Thank you, Raikou. That is very helpful.
I know how to retrieve Sora. We need 3 people in order to get him back. Carrie, Raikou, and some unknown person who we won't show or name because you need more reasons to buy Kingdom Hearts 4.
Do you realize how stupid that sounds?
Too bad, bitch.
Now time to transport everyone to a world that is more boring than Kingdom Hearts Recoded.
Damn it, I just bought these shoes. Who the hell is this?
A character whom won't be properly introduced until Kingdom Hearts 4.
How is this completely unrelated person supposed to help us find Sora?
Plot reasons.
Okay, I believe you.